Hello?
Hello, Chad. Mochaccino, double shot, 2% with foam, 3 sugars. Delicious.
Yeah, thanks. How'd you know my name?
It's at the top of my form.
That stuff's about me?
Yes, it is.
I'm sorry, and you are?
I'm Peter.
Oh, well, yeah, of course you are.
Mm-hmm. Would you like to sit down?
Yeah, can I just ask you, where are we? And how did I get in these clothes, man? These aren't my clothes.
I'm sure you have a lot of questions.
Yeah, I do, Peter. Let's start with this one.
Mm-hmm.
Where the hell am I and how did I get here?
Well, that's 2 questions, isn't it? What's the last thing you remember?
I was eating dinner. On a plane.
Mm-hmm.
Thunder and lightning outside.
Mm-hmm.
The oxygen mask fell down. It got really hot for a split second, and then I,
And then you woke up over there?
Yeah. How did you know what I'd taken my coffee?
It says so in this form.
So what, I got amnesia?
What's your name?
Chad.
You married, Chad?
No, I'm divorced. Twice.
Do you have any children?
I've got a little boy. He's 2.
How old are you?
I'm 25.
What's your hometown?
Gary, Indiana.
Occupation?
I'm a drummer.
Well, you don't have amnesia then, do you?
I'm dreaming. This is a dream, you know?
If this was a dream, would you really want someone reminding you of your 9th birthday party, when your big sister dressed you up like a princess and all your little friends laughed at you?
What?
Or maybe you might ask yourself how I would know about that rash on your, well, you know, that you had to go to the doctor with when you were 21? Or how about that time after the concert, you sleeping with the woman who was to become your second wife while your first wife was at home in bed with the flu?
How do you know that stuff? Was there a crash?
Your plane went down just outside Los Angeles.
The band was leaving, we were going back. Am I dead? Oh.
Sorry about that.
Thanks. When did this happen?
The crash was about 3 years ago now, give or take.
3 years ago?
Yes, 3 years ago. Or 4 now.
We just said it was 3 a second, you know how... What about my little... boy. What about my little boy?
He's absolutely fine. You have nothing to worry about anymore.
I'm trying to feel something, and I can't.
You can't feel pain anymore, Chad. You've risen above it.
Really?
Mm-hmm. You also can't feel guilt, embarrassment, or anything else unpleasant. It's wonderful here.
Where, Peter? Where are we?
I'm going to tell you, Chad. Please, just relax.
What, this the afterlife?
Not exactly, no. You're checking in.
I'm checking in.
Mm-hmm.
I'm checking into the... You're Peter?
Oh, no. Not that Peter. No, I get that all the time.
I'm gonna have to change my name.
What?
I didn't say anything.
Yeah, I know. I just heard you in my head.
Oh. Yes, you can do that now.
Do what?
Chat with your mind.
That's incredible.
Yes, it is.
It's so quiet. No sound at all. It's odd.
Would you like some sounds?
The ocean would be nice. Birds?
You can do this as well, you know.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, that's good.
Anything's possible here.
Hey.
Hmm?
It's not very busy today.
What do you mean?
I don't know, I mean... You think the check-in for the afterlife... There'd be a lot of people.
Well, this is just your check-in. Everyone gets their own.
Really?
There's lots of these going on all the time. Lots of dead people. Sorry. Can't say the word dead.
Who's doing that?
Don't worry about it.
So how long am I going to be here?
Well... A drummer in a band.
So you're saying I'm going to be here a while?
Well, you were a busy chap. You'll probably just end up checking a few people in yourself, that's all.
Me check people in?
Mm-hmm.
How do I do that?
Oh, it's easy. When I was sitting over there, I had no idea what to do. But as soon as you sit over this side of the desk, it's like your head is filled with stuff, you know? So you'll know what to do, trust me.
My kid, does he, you know, wonder?
Does he wonder about you? Of course. But you can ask him yourself. He'll be here in a minute or two.
What happened to him?
He's fine. You know, maybe I should explain how time is different here.
Yeah, that you probably should.
All the time we've been sitting here, lifetime, that's time from where you've just come from, has sort of been moving swiftly along.
Moving swiftly along?
Mm-hmm. Yes, moving swiftly along.
Stop that.
Sorry. Your son has grown up, got married, and... had kids of his own.
How's that possible?
You see, lifetime has no meaning here. Pretty soon, everyone you've ever known on Earth, your friends, your family, your parents, your grandparents, their grandparents, they'll all be through there relaxing.
Everyone I've ever known?
Yes. And everyone you've never met too. From any time, any place. Well, just the goody-goodies, of course.
Anyone at all?
Certainly. musician, yes? Well, you could meet Mozart, Bach, Jimi Hendrix, Pete Townsend, Little Richard, Keith Richards.
Well, Keith Richards, he finally...
Bob Dylan, Roy Orbison, Elvis Presley, all of the Beatles.
In there.
Mm-hmm.
Holy mother, that's what just happened.
Sorry?
I said holy mother of... I couldn't hear the...
You can't mention any of the big fellas here, okay? We try and keep it non-denominational. No one was right or wrong.
So every time I say the word, I won't be able to... But it works for too?
Well, actually, it's any of those names.
Whoa. L. Ron Hubbard?
Doesn't work with him, does it?
Holy.
No. Those words don't work either.
That's crazy. So let me get this right. My parents, my sister, my grandparents, my son, my ex-wives, they'll all be through there.
Absolutely.
How do I find them? I mean, there's got to be a lot of people in there.
Look, this is how it works. It's really easy. You just have to think of someone, and they appear right there beside you. You can hug them, or kiss them, or talk their ears off if you like. You just have to think about them, and they're right there. Just exactly as you remember them, at the happiest time of your life. Theirs too. It's sort of like an eternal happy place that everyone gets to stay in all the time. It's perfect.
It's incredible.
Yes, it is. Are you ready?
Sure. I mean, I'll give it a shot. You know? Thanks, Peter.
You're welcome. I'll see you in there later on. Go on. Choose your first one.
You gotta check this out. Hey, I'm Chad.